Memphis Mayor Jim Strickland is asking the state of Tennessee to invest in a new bridge across the Mississippi River. In a letter to Governor Bill Lee, Mayor Strickland requested the new bridge become a long-term priority for the state. This comes less than a year after the I-40 bridge had to be shut down for months because of safety concerns. So far, no response from the governor's office.